Hey tech enthusiasts, let's take a look at how to control the repeating and positioning of CSS background images. First up, the CSS Background Repeat property. By default, a background image will repeat itself both horizontally and vertically across your web page. Look at our example. If we don't specify anything else, our lovely gradient background will tile all over, which can get a bit overwhelming. But what if we only want it to repeat horizontally? Easy peasy, we use repeat X. Background repeat, repeat X. And just like that, our gradient looks sleek across the width without invading the space above and below. Quick tip! To repeat an image just vertically, switch repeat X to repeat Y. Super handy for those long scrolling pages. Now let's say you want the background image to appear just once. No problem. Set background repeat to no repeat. Background repeat, no repeat. Perfect for that stunning image you want to show just once. Finally, positioning. Where your image sits can make or break your design. Use background position to set your stage perfectly. Background repeat, no repeat. Background position, right top. And voila! Our tree now peaks from the top right, complementing rather than competing with our text. And there you have it. Repeat and position your background images like a pro. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to get notified about our latest videos. For more coding tips and tricks, keep it locked right here on w3schools.com. Don't forget to try out what you've learned in our interactive editor. Happy coding!